Oh, okay, that's not in the chapter. Tell you what, though. I remember not liking this section. All right, blue light. Wasn't it like 11? It was 11 something. Hold on. Was it 11:20? Why does that number feel like it's right? Time is. I think we gotta figure out what it is. Now we come this way as well.
It's locked.
Oh, so I have to set it there.
A hidden staircase? It must lead to a secret room or something.
I don't think I want to do that yet. Bunch of keys. Those boys are down there moving now. This is for when Leon comes through here. Here, son. That's handled. Now we just gotta figure out what time that's supposed to be. Yeah, what time it was. Getting out of this place, found herself. He's taking you to find it. Cursed armor wasting on the ground, blah blah blah. You think this way useful? Want wings, maybe this? Oh, sapphire. Dope. V. B-I-I-X-I-I?
What time is that?
Hold on. I actually got to look that one up. I don't know my Roman numerals like that. There we go. Wait a minute. Found another code, so I'm gonna assume that this clock is 7 o'clock as well. Has to be 7 o'clock. Okay, yeah, they're both for 7 o'clock. Kill them with this, or are they just gonna do that? Okay, I'm leaving. Don't worry about it.
Come on, come on.
You two stay right there. Why did it stop?
Thank God.
Okay.
I am done with armor.
Jet through here. We gotta go.
Just say I was done.
Wait, I gotta ring all the bells. That's right. That's one.
This sucks.
Where's the last one? Yeah, them boys could not keep up with me. I just put on the fucking sprint. But that one's gonna be crazy.
The heck?
Gotta be able to get in there. What do I do? What do I do? And here we go. Now that that's done, give me my shit so I can get out of here.
No, don't go out. Again, I've had enough of this.
All right, time to hit the jazz, gang. Come on.
good nights and stay still.
Come on. Come on, Ashley. Look, we got to turn on the burners, Ashley. Ashley, we got to run, Ashley. Ashley, we out of here, Ashley. Those two motherfuckers are right there still. I'm gonna go. Damn. I tried to squeeze past them thinking I could, but I can't. I have no choice but to bring them all the way down here, then evade them. Come on, bitch. Come on. See ya. Dumb fuck. All right, we out of here, baby. We out of here. That does not matter. Him hitting that corner does not matter. Wait. No. Okay. We're okay. Okay. Are you hardworking, gentlemen? I did not know you cannot go back up there. We almost fucked that up. Come on, go ahead and put that there. We leaving.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah. Give me a sec. I'll get you out.
Ooh, that hand flaring up.
Hey, try this.
Can you make it down? I can catch you.
So?
All right, let's get it.
Ashley!
Big Terminator looking motherfucker. That look back, that nigga said, all right, bitch, I remember that one.
Shit.
I remember that one. No, the Ashley part, that shit was dope. I actually like it. It wasn't super scary, but it was like, you know, I could have did that shit deathless, but you know, I don't know why I thought I could squeeze past him. I was like, nah, I know it's a tight little hallway. I'm just hug the wall real quick. He ain't gonna be able to turn around in time. Oh, what my baby mama doing? Hold on. She's trying to get child support.
So, what's become of the Amber?
Sorry. Nothing yet, but my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. Keep your mutt. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
Damn. You talk crazy. Oh, she making a call. All right, let's get out of here.
Leon, changed your mind yet?
Ada?
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh?
Hey, Ada. Ada! Perfect.
Shit, you know what I should've did? I should've kicked this deck. Wait. Did she even move during that process, or was it like immediately a cutscene? Might have been a cutscene. The brace of William disposed of that monstrosity of a night. Hey, let's go fuck that nigga up. That's three.
Yes.
There's treasure in here. Missed a bullet. All right. Let's open up this. Go top. Register that real quick. Okay. Sorry for the yawn, but no, what kind of shit does this take to make it? Small resources? I'll have to figure out another time. Oh, we can go get some treasure through that stairway, though. Can I make any treasure right now? I sold them all already. Got a nice little collection though. It's not about to be hard. Oh, and they just gave me rifle ammo for this? Capcom, you're high. You just made this easy. 20. All right, let's call him a bitch.
All right, time to get medieval on your asses.
Fuck out of here. I want to kill your friend. Oh, wow. I that work on him? A little bit. I gotta let him swing. Where are you aiming, buddy? I can't go this way. Any other stuff this way? Oh, I think that's it for down here. Stuff I can turn in right now, and I'm gonna get a lot of money too. I don't think about it. This was an exceptional run. Like, just this little bit of area, exceptional. I wonder if there's anything else in the library. All the blue medallions, right? I want to say yeah. Hey, heavy grenade. All right, let's go see our boy.
These curiosities? You don't want to know, mate.
Not a lot I can do. Do I want this Matilda? Really?
You're trying to thread a needle with a bullet there, mate. Gun will look come back anytime.
And what we're going to do now is... send you to the storage. Rearrange this. I don't need the rifle yet. The rest of this, what I can do is this.
I've got something new for you.
Balance of Atonement.
You can't go that. Wrong, sell what I
can't get
have.
Multiples.
Got it.
Let's see what it takes. Oh, it takes that.
Get yourself welcome. Thank you.
Blue. Yo, I'm diving to get us some more money whenever we need it.
Come back. Anytime.
Well, have any?
Got something new? I don't always have this in stock, stranger.
Striker? In comparison to the riot gun, who does? Oh shit!
You get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
Okay. Okay, so I tell you what. I tell you what. Because I love a good old riot gun. Ooh, sell that.
I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Will that be all then?
I'm gonna grab you.
You'll be shooting off some nasty fireworks in quick succession with that. There you are, as you wished. Dazzled, are you?
Reload speed on it up.
Our craftsmanship demands no less. Easy.
Nice, bro. He's got to deal with that. Rifle ammo first. Ooh, and that gives bonus. Should I go this way? Could go backtracking, but is it worth it? Worth it. Might hit that section another time. I'm not going this way. I don't know if they died or not. Go with the yeah. Well, they are blessing me with magnums. Salazar's about to get fucked. All right, talking about the big boys. Ooh, a lot of bugs in here. Can't fucking aim quick enough. Might be an issue. Like when they swarm you, that might be an issue. Yeah. fuck all that. Crazy situation to have to reload in. Definitely got to increase that capacity. Where am I supposed to be going in here? Oh, this opens up the door, right? Alright, that opens up that. Gotcha, bitch. Oh shit. Give me a break already. And it's behind me. All right, shotguns for everybody. Fuck it. Huh? Everybody wanna fuck around? This is the part where we find out. We run through ammo and shit. Everybody wanna fuck around.
Throne room. What's the way?
Where the fuck did you come from? Yeah, he's pissing me off with this. They move so erratic. They're like spawning behind me like crazy. Fuck off. Are there any more coming in here? Like, the problem with these fuckers, they move erratic and then like they're jumping me. Like no bullshit, I'm getting jumped. More rifle ammo never killed anybody. One tap him in the head, I just gotta hit the shot. Bro, how many are coming? Bro. It's already the fact that I don't fucking like bugs and I gotta deal with this shit. Fuck you, Capcom. I do not like giant ass bugs in games. Shit fucking freaks me out. Okay, you're there and you're frozen. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck Capcom for this one, bro. I hear one. Bro, goddamn. Fuck down. Wait, did it not do what it's supposed to do? Why didn't it raise up? This music is unsettling as hell. I just had to take that shot. Where am I supposed to go? Because it raised up this gate, right? Or am I being a dumbass? Those that can count as headshots? You're lying. Right above me. Thank you. Oh, there were two sides I had to do. Right. I was wondering, I'm like, no, I did this right. Fuck you. This. This section? Fuck this game on this section. No more bugs, please. I'm begging everybody at Capcom not give me more bugs. Alright, somebody step through that door. I got 6 shotgun rounds, bro. Somebody getting their shit blasted. More bolts. I haven't even used this yet. Shit. Oh shit. It's this part.
Thank you.
coming out of the woodworks. I don't want to make as much noise. If they're moving, they're moving, they're moving. That's exactly what I didn't want. God damn, they are jumping me. Okay, new strategy. I destroyed the bell. So many people here. Fuck's sake. Dude. Oh, shit. Okay, we gotta go. Trying to get them to take out everybody for me. I'll start slicing through people. Now that they've done that for me, you fucks fell for it. Okay, so. I think you're going first. Still not dead yet? Fuck, dude. They're just not gonna die. Can't believe I actually gotta shoot these motherfuckers. That actually kind of made me mad. I am not even gonna lie to you. The fact that I had to hit their weak spots just for them to die, like, yeah, they big boys. Nobody tanks explosives to the fucking jaw. This is not no damn anime. Meantime, I'll go back around collecting all my stuff. I hear Ashley. Yeah, everybody gotta get it for that one.
Ashley!
Leon, stop! No, don't come any closer!
Are you hurt?
Watch out!
Please, do continue. Do not resist, my dear.
It's this is so actually disgusting.
All the worse.
Please, you sick
aquí nos despedimos, señor Kennedy.
They know damn well we are not gonna die. Oh yeah, we're at this part. Bugs, dude, it's more bugs. Come on, Leon, make that swing. To the buggy part.
Hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
Okay. Okay.
Gave up the ghost, huh?
That one's still moving.
Talk about sticking the landing.
There's chains in here. Don't tell me there's a big one. That noise was, don't care to find out. Don't care to find out. Reload this shit. Whatever it is, blasted. I just seen it moving in the water. I seen its eyes. Gotcha. Where'd you go? The fact that they let these motherfuckers lurk in the water, fuck you. My shortest path would be to go this way. Shortest path. Let's get it. I can't go this way. Where the fuck did you come from? I can't see them in the water. I can't see them in the water. It's trash. whoever planned that shit, you niggas are fucked for that one. His fucking crown. How much health do I have? I'm a black blast. Fuck it. Oh shit. What we can do in the meantime is start inlaying these. What are the gem bonuses we got?
Give me a break.
Is that my boy? That's him.
I have some new goods that might welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
He doesn't really have anything new for me. That was just a fucking lie.
Good as new. Easy work. A deal well struck. Don't get yourself killed now. Welcome.
You guys are first aid spray.
Stocking up while you come back anytime.
Ooh, it's this part. Fight time. With the tribal great anticipation, it is an honor to suffer through the holy labor of rebirth. The next time I awaken, I shall be a true servant of Master Ramon. That is a lot to pronounce. I'll have to actually hear that when I pronounce that. Those past limitations of man have become a true servant of God. I will find the heretics and serve as their executioner, their vertigo. The nigga speaking mighty highly of himself. Not a fan. Go out this way. This what starts the fight. Breaker. All right. Let's start moving. That was where. It's open. underneath me. Circuit breaker. I think so. This is though. Oh, hi, big fella.
You're Ramon's lap dog.
Jesus. Let's come through here for me. Thank you.
Frozen's a good look. Sorry, must have slipped.
All right, I see what I'm supposed to do, though. Was getting to chase me. Hit him with that and immediately run up on him, kick him. No, please. Okay. Leon? Okay, he's not chasing me. Nigga, I thought he was gonna chase us to this shit. Almost lost my shit. Okay. What do I do from here? I need to get in there. Elevator's gonna take his time.
What's your move?
Elevator's gonna take his time, but that's okay. I can't get through there. I can't come in here. If you're chasing me, open this up. Still chasing me. Fuck you. Kinda hurt you, bitch. Come on, you chase me. Where are you? Thank you, bitch. Stop that.
I think you need to chill out.
Gonna end it. Well, we can get back there. Wait, there's treasure there. I'm gonna risk it. Fuck you. All right, I'm gonna take that hit. Excuse me. Thank you. And top that parry. And while you're backflipping, I will see you another time, sir. You have a good one. Gonna keep chasing. And guess what, bitch? I'll take that hit. Well, I actually got a lot of herbs. Essentially make one of each. Shit, not what I meant to do. Hey, guess what, bitch? You're still not here, you fucker. You. Okay. I'm not gonna craft that wood. What is he doing? Oh shit. Bozo. Stop this. Might want to hover that area. Close to being done. Here. Yep. And this is the part where I say, I see you later. Biatch. All right, we need to leave. Stop walking with him. For the road, fucker. Yeah. Tired of these games. Oh shit, plague's acting up.
Pitiful little lamb.
Your suffering can end, just as it has for our newest daughter.
Who has joined us in communion, and now she is of our flesh, of our blood.
My faithful disciple will show her the path.
Go now. Deliver to these vagrant children their salvation.
At a fight?
As you wish.
A little crazy. Oh, shit, I forgot about this nigga Sadler. I forgot about this nigga Sadler, bro.
I'll make it cheap for you.